over about the shrine. This is the shrine. Let's enter this shrine. It's warm. Two gates. Can you see this? The fourth gate. The second gate. And the New Year River. And at the beginning of the year, people gather here. Not Buddhism, but Shintoism, I think. But nobody here. Sculptures. According to the letters written in Japanese, people gather here in the case of emergency. That is to say, this place is to evacuate. Then let's return to the parking lot. For viewers, this might be interesting, but for me, boring to see this kind of place, because this kind of scenery all over Japan, you can find this kind of place. Yeah, this is temple. A short while ago, I showed you a shrine, and now you see a temple. Did you find any difference between a temple and a shrine? I don't think so.